So this is an example of measuring of the size, length, or amount of something that can be
measured. Jerome.
From a Greek word, meta, which means limited version. So what I measured then, did it bubble out of screen or some other ideas? Gamit ang nila sa ilang mga construction or anything na ilang gusto. So, ang pinakamuna nga sa rigor natin na sa measurement kay 3rd to 3rd or 4th million BC. So, measurement of length. Then, they need what the dimension of an object. So, units niya, meters, inch, kilometers, yards, and foot, and etc. So, di ba, hindi siya ang one-dimensional na measurement. So, marami din siya sa measures na dimension of an object, especially kung mag-design ka o sabi na sa machine design, especially mechanical engineering ka. So, ano siya, ang mapresent sa inyo, ano, length measuring instrument kay gamay natin siya kay karoon na sa modern niya measuring instrument, nanay mga digital, which is mga high-tech na ang program. So,
first, ng father's and sons.
Father's and sons.
Align.
Father's and sons.
May korog na pala ang kamat to.
Consists of the scale of inches, which is 12 inch and 12 inches, and 7 centimeter, which is scale from 0 to 30 centimeters. Yes. Meter stick. So, meter stick is a measuring stick, or 1 meter of spike by open in centimeters or millimeters. So, the next one is the push-pull-push rule. So, it is commonly used in construction, especially in carpenters. So, a flexible rule, which goes into a case when not in use. So, the next one is a common type of instrument used in mechanical applications. So, vernier caliper. So, vernier caliper is a gauge that measures small distances. And the next one is micrometer caliper. So it is also commonly used in mechanical application, especially measuring in an accurate way of measurement. So a gauge that measures small distances. So the next one is measurement of area. So the area is the extent of measurement of a surface of a piece of land. So sa unang panahon, pagsukod sa mga yuta, kahimang kung sa tumaling nung dahilan ng tanaw-tanawon. So di ba, ay, makita din na ba, in a two-dimensional. So, next A region or a part of town around the world. So, ang ilang units na niya, meter squared, centimeter squared, anything that is squared, etc. So, so, ito na siya ang device, measuring instrument na ginagamit kayo yung most calimeter. So, pili siya marami sa pagpapad o mag-determine mo sa katakaw niya. So, ito na siya, maling ipakita ni sir ito first meeting. So, mayroon siya mapakita yung mga. So, measurement of speed. It was the Danish astronomer who allowed to refer successfully measurement. The speed of light. So, the rate at which someone or something is able to move for a break. traditional instrument. This is a sample of a type of a measuring instrument, tachometer, which for engineering, so yung mayroon natin revolution per minute basta traditional. So next instrument is a speedometer.